Getting rid of wet grass clippings can be a quick and easy process with a couple of things. As you'll see here, I have a PVC pipe with an old batting cage net zip tied to it being pulled by a zero turn lawnmower. This breaks up the grass clippings and redistributes them into the canopy, leaving you a nice smooth surface with no grass clippings visible. Here is a quick video showing you this process, and here are some before and after pictures.